The top level of the file plan is made up of record categories. Record categories can contain further categories and record folders. And it's in record folders that you store records. Records categories hold the retention schedules that manage how records are controlled. You can create a records category at the top level in the file plan or within another records category. In the file plan, go to the location where you want to add a new category and then click New Category. Now enter the details for the category. Fields marked with an asterisk are required. First enter the name and then enter the title for the records category. Next, enter a description of the records category. The unique ID for the records category is generated automatically. You can change this now, but you can't edit it once the category has been created. If you want, you can select the vital record indicator. This defines where the records in the category have a review process. The vital record indicator is applied to all record folders within this record category. Whether you select this or not, you can also select a review period. Reviews are recurring based on the period you select. When you're done, click Save, and the new category displays in the file plan.